All right. Testing 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, it's Thursday, Thanksgiving Day, 2022. So I decided to do another sunset painting with the back or the black canvas. And the music I'm going to be playing is my friend Brian Stevens and the We Don't Worry Band. If anybody else knows somebody that has CDs out and they want to send them to me, I would love to listen to them. And if it's something I could paint with me too, I would love to do it. So, all right, let me start my music up and we'll get to painting. Okay, so what I'm thinking of doing today is doing a like a beach scene with the sun going down, some palm trees, like a rocky shoreline beach. So I'm not exactly sure what it's gonna look like because I've never been there, but in my mind I've been there, so let's see what it looks like. So the first thing I'm going to do is take the background. It's already black, but I'm going to put a background of crimson on it. Crimson, brown, and blue. Excuse me. So it should be pretty cool. See it? This is the crimson. So this gives it a nice layer of paint for when I go to start putting the other colors on. It'll already have a something for the paint to slide on, move around. Alright, there's our crimson. Now we're gonna put some blue. Let's give it the blues. We gotta give our painting the blues. Got a little green in there. I don't want green. I don't wanna give it the greens. Now we got some blues, we got the crimson, now, I think we gotta wash the brush out. Because we're gonna go with yellow now. I'm gonna use another brush. I got two of them. I'll use the light, I'll use this brush for lights, and then the other brush I'll use for darker colors. Alright, so what do we want to do? You know what, we need some white first, for the sun. Nah, we need yellow. Final answer is... Let's do this brush. Okay, so let's put the sun, right about here, I think. Turning green, I don't like green. Take some of the blue off. Ever look at someone painting and say, how did they get all that paint all over the place? Don't they ever clean? Well, now you know how that happens. All right. Put some more crimson down and try it again. Crimson it is. Let's try it again. look at that. It's like rough water. Rough water out there. Rough water out there.
Alright.
Get some more yellow, get it away from that blue. Now, let's make a sun.
Thank you.
some black. That blue ain't doing it. Too light. Either. He's black, black. I'm gonna buy a timer that times my camera because it goes off every half hour and there's nothing I can do about it. And when I'm doing stuff like this, I lose track of time. Thank you. So I never done water before, as you can tell. So this is all new to me. So that's the beach. Son of a beach.
Old man time just passed me by. somebody else and she's gone away. Yes, that guitar player still could play. She always liked to sing along. She always ended with a song. There were nine in the lobby of the Tom Mumbo Hotel. I chanced upon a bartender to send a new hotel. And as I drank my beer, he began to hum a song. And all the boys sitting by the bar began to sing along. Yeah, you'll be my Dixie chicken. I'll be your Tennessee lamb. And we can walk together down in Dixie land. Down in Dixie land. Yeah, you'll be my Dixie chicken. I'll be your Tennessee lamb. And we can walk together down in Dixie land. Down in Dixie land.
me a knocking on your door. Come on in, take yourself to home. I'm so tired of being alone. When I get ready to make my move, you say, not tonight, I'm just not in the mood. Love's a game, no doubt about it. Sure insane, guaranteed to break your heart.
Thank you. You don't know me, but I like a stranger. Don't even know why. I guess old man town just passing by, passing by. Old man town just passing by. Thank you.
Percussion, Dan Massey, and Terry Cannon. Richard and back on bass, and Taxi Bill and Terry Davenport for singing with you tonight. I'm Brian Stevens, and you don't worry.
All right, I'm done. This is crazy. All right, the end. What do you think? First time ever doing a waterscape, seascape, I think they're called. The wave was horrible to do. Sky wasn't bad. Trees weren't bad. Land wasn't bad. I gotta definitely practice on my waves, though, because they aren't as good as they could be. So, anyhow, that's all for now. Talk to you later. Cheers to you.